guys, what's up? Welcome back to another Thomas videos. And today we are going to be doing a little bit of Mario Kart and trying to get 3 stars. And this is part 2 of a part 2 series of Mario Kart getting 3 stars. So if you haven't checked out the first part, definitely go check that one out. I'll leave it to in the description below. So pause the video, go check it out right now, and then come back to this one, finish it. So as you know, if you're watching the first one, I have 3-starred all the races, as you can see on the screen, 3-starred all those, but I just have one last cup to 3-star in the 200cc thing. So that's what we're going to be doing in this video, and the reason why I haven't been posting a lot lately is because I've been in Florida, as you guys might already know. So yeah, with that, let's jump in to it. Alright, so first cup is going to be Neo Bowser City, which the rain actually does have an effect on your tires, which is kind of, Alright, starting out in first place. Oh no, red shell. Darn. But we're still in first place. Oh, whoa. Did you see that? Yoshi was literally right behind us. That's scary. Oh no. Oh, sweet. That's lucky that that grain shell actually hit Yoshi, because it was just bouncing around everywhere. Then it decided to hit Yoshi. Bit of a yiker there, we hit the sign. But it is now our 3rd lap, and looks like Yoshi is pretty close, but not quite on our tail. And looks like we're getting first place on our first race, so that is pretty good. Alright. So we got the victory royale. Now we're just looking for another one. Well, just gotta keep going. Alright, and if you're wondering how I got all the 3 stars, it's because on the airplane, I was just watching Sword Art Online a lot, and playing Mario Kart trying to get the 3 stars. So yes, 2nd race, going in it strong. Alright, our 2nd lap is coming up right now. And we're currently in 1st place, with Morton being far behind. Oh! Yeesh, that's gonna cost us. Oh, banana peel. Alright, we're on our 3rd lap, final lap. Oh, that stupid guy again. Jeez, I always run into... Now Morton is pretty much right on our tail, which is not good. And there's a red shell coming at me. And we don't have any protection now. We split a little ways away. We're coming just up on the finish line. Hopefully nothing bad happens. Yes, we got protection. Oh no, not blue shell. Oh no. Jeez. Oh man, look how close he was behind us. Wow, that was very close. That was... Alright. Woo-wee. We got the slim victory royale there. Move on to the next. Alright, Super Bell Subway coming up. And if you're wondering, this is my 1st try on these races. I haven't edited anything. alright? Hopefully a subway doesn't come and try to run us over. Alright. I like this song. It's very catchy. Jump on that. Oh, I see a blue shell coming on the map. That's not very nice. Let's try to bomb Morton. We got him. Alright, third lap coming up. Hopefully nothing bad happens. We need protection desperately. Nope, just a coin. We get the double, sweet. Alright, we got the sound box, which will protect us from a blue shell if it comes, and we got bananas. So we got double protection here. Oh man. Boom! Alright, wow, first try. I can't believe we're doing this well already on our first try. Oh, this is where all the nerves are coming in. Alright, this next race, Big Blue, I'm so good at, so hopefully I'll win. But, fingers crossed, everybody. Fingers crossed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Woo! This is for all the big money here. Alright, so as I said earlier, this is Big Blue, which I had to play 50,000 times in order to unlock Gold Mario. So, I know all the good curves, cuts, everything. Apparently so does Wendy. Oh geez, this is not going so well. Oh, what? Second. Good grief. All right, we got the double. Hopefully that'll provide us with a red shell. Nope. Hope that we can get this shortcut in. Our dogs are barking. No! Shoot. Oh, my heart's racing. Oh my gosh, that was so close. That was like me and Link, though. Me and Link were like, thank you everybody, thank you. Wow, I cannot believe that. View results, we need to watch the highlight reel. We need to watch this highlight reel. Oh, get my hair all fixed up. Man, you should feel my heart's like, doom, 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 doom. It's going so fast. Oh. Yoshi. See, look, first, everything first. Thank you. Man. Congratulations, 3 stars. We done it. We basically have beaten Mario Kart. Look at this. Okay, let's just take a glance at this. 3 stars, everything. Dude, and to top that all off, gold on that. If I can find it, jeez. Gold car. Gold wheels and gold glider. I mean, I don't mean to flex or anything, but that's an achievement for me right there. Because Mario Kart is my favorite video game, as you know from that video I made earlier a while back. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video because I know this is probably one of my favorites. And if you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Do those 3 things for me. And with that, see you next time on Thomas Videos.